This week we began to work on this piece of music, and I finally went and looked it up and found out that it is pronounced Styres, and what it refers to is a special kind of apple that's grown in the orchard in England, and they use it to make cider. And I told the students that it was, of course, completely non-alcoholic cider. These particular apples, because we're high school students. But it's a very fast and energetic piece, and kind of represents the good times that you might have after a nice glass of cider. Non-alcoholic, of course. This is going to feature our advanced orchestra from Olathe, Styres Rally.